In this section, we briefly explain the structure of the main window of QFTest and introduce the system under test, which we use to illustrate the following modules. The QFTest application window is divided into several areas. The toolbar allows to control important features of QFTest directly, recording of actions, verification points, components, and playback functions, including debugger. The key element of a test suite is the tree on the left. In here, test cases are created and managed. In addition, there are separate logical areas for procedures and component information, for example. Basically, a wide range of node types for different tasks is available, such as for structuring, sequencing, error handling, value checking, ensuring preconditions, and many more. Detailed attributes belong to each node in the tree, displayed in the pane on the right. Here you can see the different properties of a node and also edit them. The terminal at the bottom serves for message output. The application under test, which will be used during the further sessions, is a vehicle configurator. It is a simple Java Swing application with which you can perform price calculations of fictional cars and accessories. You have seen the layout of QFTest and started demo application. In the following video modules, this combination will be used in order to explain technical topics related to QFTest. Thanks a lot and see you soon!